Myoclonic epilepsy, juvenile. A disorder characterized by the onset of myoclonus in adolescence, a marked increase in the incidence of absence seizures, see epilepsy, absence, and generalized major motor seizures, see epilepsy, tonic-clonic. The myoclonic episodes tend to occur shortly after awakening. Seizures tend to be aggravated by sleep deprivation and alcohol consumption. Hereditary and sporadic forms have been identified. From Adams et al., Alabama, Principles of Neurology, 6th ed., p. 323.